Today, we're demonstrating the advantages of the new IL-2985 ultralow-power isolated RS-485 transceiver in 4 to 20 milliamp current loops. We're powering the current loop side with a 3.3-volt low IQ regulator. We're using an NVE DC-001 regulator, but you can use something like an LM2936 if you don't need 170C operating temperature. The current loop has its own ground, so it needs to be isolated. Standing in for a controller in this test circuit is a 100 kHz or 200 kilobaud oscillator. This provides a heartbeat when the isolator is operating. On the other side of the isolated barrier, we have a 5-volt RS-485 bus and an oscilloscope on the bus. Here's the test board. The isolator separates the loop side from the bus side. This is the loop current. We've set the load on the current loop side at 2 milliamps, the transceiver supply current, the bus side supply, and data is coming through. We'll increase the loop side load current with this pot. And with a 4 milliamp load, we have 3.55 milliamps left for circuitry other than the isolator. Of course, the circuit stops working if we exceed a 4 milliamp load. Here's a summary of the lab results. The new IL-2985 draws an order of magnitude less controller side current, providing plenty of design margin for current loops. Call, click, or email us for more information or to order parts.